Hello, I'm Justin Woodall with Keller Williams Realty Greater Athens, your trusted Athens real estate advisor. Today I'm going to be discussing how you can literally save thousands of dollars in interest and shave years off your home mortgage and pay it off early. If you take out a 30-year fixed rate mortgage and only make the minimum payments, guess what? It'll take you 30 years to pay off that mortgage. However, by adding just one extra payment per month, this applied to the principal, you can pay off a 30-year mortgage in 24 to 25 years, and say based on a $200,000 mortgage, you'll save $20,000 to $40,000 in interest, depending on your interest rate. The higher the interest rate, the more money you save in interest. I'm going to give you three relatively painless ways to make one extra payment per year. One way to do this is if you get a tax refund or a bonus from your job, simply take that money, make one extra payment. You just literally make one extra payment. Now, not everybody has access to extra cash or gets a bonus from their job. So a better and less painful way to do this is to simply take the amount of your monthly principal and interest and divide it by 12. Then add that amount of money to your payment every month. At the end of the year, you've made one extra payment. For example, if your mortgage payment is $1,200 a year, simply add $100 per month to your payment and write on your statement that the check is to be applied to principal. It's very important that it be applied to principal. A third option would be to sign up for biweekly mortgage payments with your loan servicer. This way, you make half your payment every 2 weeks. Since there are 52 weeks in the year, at the end of the year, you end up with one extra payment. You may be able to sign up for this with your on your mortgage company's website, or you may need to call them. The important thing is to make sure that they apply the payments properly. Some mortgage companies charge for the biweekly service, so contact them for details. However, you can also likely sign up for an automated draft, which will also make it easier. Of course, the fourth option would be to simply refi into a 15-year mortgage and cut the time in half, but that's going to definitely increase your payment significantly. So the important thing to remember with any of these plans is to make sure the extra payments are applied to principal. If you're financially able, take action, pay off your mortgage early, and save thousands of dollars. In a few years, you'll be glad you did. Feel free to forward this video to anyone you think could benefit from it. And as always, if I can ever assist you, a family member, friend, or coworker, please don't hesitate to contact me.